welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how you can add your brand content like logos, colors, and fonts to your brands in Adobe Express. And I'll also walk you through how to quickly brandify templates with your brand. So let's go ahead and dive right in. From the homepage of express.adobe.com, I'm going to click on the brands button on the left to add a new brand. Now, you see I already have my brand here and several other demo accounts here. When you land on this page, you may not see any, so you'll want to click on create a brand. And this is where you can add your logo, your colors. So let's first off start off by adding the logo here. So I'm going to locate the logo that I created for this brand. As you can see, there's that cupcake there. And then I'm going to pick the colors. So what I'll want to do, obviously, is use the colors that's in my brand. But if I have additional, or I should say alternate colors, I can drag the color picker here, or I could enter the hex color. Once I'm ready and satisfied, I can go ahead and click on save. I've got my color here, and then I can go ahead and add my fonts. Now, what you'll see with your Express account, if you have your premium, you'll see all these different ones already added with, I'll just say, themes here. But you can go ahead and add your own fonts if you have it downloaded on your computer. So I'll go ahead and add this font here. So let's go ahead and bring that one in. And you'll have a little message here making sure that you have permission and license to use that. So I'll go ahead and add that, and it will add that font to my account. And if you notice here, what it's doing, it's giving you a representation of how your brand would look like in projects, in graphics, and video, and pages. So if you want, you can change it here, but you can also change it afterwards. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on next, and I'll call this the title of this brand. So this is Fun Cupcakes, and I will create my brand. In the next window, you'll see the option to add alternate logos and additional colors. I'm gonna go ahead and click on logos here and add an additional one that I created for this brand. So I'll go ahead and come up here to that one there, and as you can see, it will add it right here. So I have an alternate logo that I could use in my project as well. I'll go ahead and leave it there, and then in the color section, you'll see the color that I chose with additional colors that will match it well. You can also add alternate colors to your logo. I'm going to go ahead and leave it there, and then here you have your fonts. This is for your web page and other content. You'll see heading, body, and you can also adjust the fonts for your project. I'm going to go ahead and scroll down, and you'll see your page branding. This is the colors of your brand. And then also in video, you'll see how the different brands will look like with your colors. And then you can personalize how your header, your logo, your stamping, and your intro of your videos and web pages will look like. You can just change it by clicking on edit. And this is how your stamping in your videos will look like. You can go ahead and swap out the logos here. I'm gonna go ahead and click done. And that's how you can add your personal brand into your brand account in Adobe Express. Next, I'm gonna quickly walk you through how you can brandify the templates that you choose in Adobe Express with your brand. So let's go ahead and click on home. And I'm going to go ahead and choose a template from the many great ones that are here. So let's go ahead and scroll down, and let's go ahead and scroll through and check out the different ones that are here. I'm going to go ahead and choose this one right here, 7 tips. I'm going to go ahead and click start from there. My next step will be to brandify this template that I chose. So what I'm going to do is come down here to design. And if you can notice here, I have my personal brand. What I'm going to do here to make sure that I have the right one selected is I'm going to switch brands. You might only have that one that you created. I'll go ahead and switch brand. And now if you notice right here, it says apply brand, or what I call brandify this template. So check this out. We'll click here and boom. Now this has been brandified with your colors. And you can go ahead and shuffle through, and this will shuffle between all the different colors within your brand as well as your brand font. So this will change depending on how many different fonts you have in your brand, and you can also swap out the logo if you want by going back to your account. and swapping that out from this one to the alternate one. That's how quickly you can brandify templates with your brand in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to go add your brand logos, colors, and fonts to your brand account in Adobe Express. If you have any comments or questions about this video, feel free to drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video, and as always, be good to one another. Peace.